John Patmore, and I'm working with the Friends of Preston Park. And I'm their nature conservation advisor.
Okay.
So I tell them about the wildlife that's in here and how we can conserve what's in here and enhance and improve the wildlife value and the opportunities for people who live nearby or visiting Preston Park to experience a bit of nature and a bit of wildlife.
Why do you enjoy Preston Park so much, and what's your favourite part?
Well, the main thing is you live in Brighton, I live just up the road in Brighton. It is so urbanised now, everywhere. There's concrete, tarmac, glass, huge new multi-storey buildings going in. I come here and I can see some real plants and some green open space, and it's marvellous in just letting me relax and enjoy being in the open air and just seeing nature. There's a lot of wildlife tucked away in here.